This video looks at the tick offset tool and how to activate it. So if you're off the grid, you'll see nothing in any of the tools boxes. There's no information, and to get it, you need to be on the trading grid. Now, the trading grid is defined as anywhere where the silks all the way over to the end of the race meter is. Now, to turn it on all horses, just have your caps lock on or do Shift T and it will activate on all horses. If you just want it on one horse, hover on the horse you want and just push the T button without the caps lock on and it won't appear on any of the other horses. And you can be on the grid or on the race meter to activate it. Have it on all of them. You just have Shift T or caps lock on. You can trade with the one click on or off, and you can use the L and back keys to activate with the tools now. The stop loss is just the S key and the fill or kill is the F key. To turn it on in settings, you can change it to whatever amount of ticks you want. I've got it set to 3 ticks, 200, and I'm using ticks, but you can use percent and you can have it set to hedge, zero hedge or net. All right, so any of those settings can be changed, and then you just push save. And that will happen on all markets until you change it again.